Hello students, how are you? Today we will do the question answer of the chapter The Sudoku Story. It's a very beautiful story about the Sudoku. बहुत ही अच्छी स्टोरी है जिसमें मैसेज दिया गया है. सुडाकू स्टोरी गिव्स अ स्ट्रॉन्ग मैसेज दैट पीस इज द ओनली सॉल्यूशन एंड वॉर इज ऑलवेज एसोसिएटेड विद डिस्ट्रक्शन लॉस ऑफ लाइफ एंड मिस्ट्री. So here atomic weapons are devastating and cause life threatening diseases for generations to come. So chaliye we will do here the question answer of this chapter. Come to the MCQ first. Chaliye MCQ se start karte hain. See the first MCQ. Which disease did Sudoku suffer from? So leukemia is the disease. ठीक है, यहाँ सुडाकू को leukemia disease से वो जो है बीमार हुई थी, जिसको ब्लड कैंसर, अ काइंड ऑफ ब्लड कैंसर था वो. सेकेंड इज वाई वॉज ल्यूकीमिया कॉल्ड द ए बॉम्ब डिजीजेज एट दैट टाइम. उस टाइम में इट वॉज एन आफ्टरमैथ ऑफ एटॉमिक बॉम्बिंग. क्लियर, दिस ए विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर हियर. थर्ड, व्हाट रेमेडी डिड सुडाकूज बेस्ट फ्रेंड सिज़ुको सजेस्ट. हियर A will be the correct answer. She asked Sudoku to make 1000 paper cranes with origami. Fourth, how did Sudoku's classmates honor her? So all of these will be the correct answer. Now come to the read and answers. Describe the inaugural ceremony of the Children's Peace Monument. Now see the answer of first. See the first answer. When the Children's Monument built in memory of Sudoku was inaugurated, it was attended by people in large numbers, including children from Sudoku's class and others from 3100 schools who had helped to make the monument a reality. Three students also, including here Sudoku's younger brother Eiji Sasaki, pulled the red and white tape of the statue to symbolize its completion. While Beethoven's Seventh Symphony was played, the little bell contributed by Dr. Yukawa and inscribed with 1000 paper games on the front piece on earth and in heaven on the back rang out loud. It was held as far as the bomb dome and the memorial center of two. Come to the second question. What do people who send paper cranes from all over the world wish for? Now see the answer of second. See the second answer here. People who send paper cranes from all over the world wish for world peace. They express their solidarity with Sudoku and all those who are against war and believe in peace. Now come to the next think and answer. Think and answer the first question is, why did Sudoku continue with the hard task of folding cranes even in the advanced stage of disease? Sudoku here continued with the hard task of folding cranes even in advanced stage of the disease because she believed that she would recover. This belief was based on the legend her friend narrated to her. Her friend said that there was a legend that if a sick person folded 1000 paper cranes, the person would soon get well. Now come to the next question. Here is given in your book. Why do children from all over the world send paper cranes to be placed beneath Sudoku's statue? So now see the answer. Children who send paper cranes from all over the world wish for world peace here. Okay, now come to the next question. It's from RTC. Here, statement given here, peace crane, I will write peace on your wings and you will fly all over the world. So with whom is this statement associated and why did I wish for peace all over the world? And C, write the meaning of the above sentence. And D, what do you infer about I from these words? So let's see the answer of RTC. Yes, now see the answer of A. द स्टेटमेंट इज एसोसिएटेड विद सुडाकू साज़की एंड सेकेंड द पर्सन विश्ड फॉर पीस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड बिकॉज द पर्सन डिड नॉट वॉन्ट वॉर एंड वॉन्ट पीस टू प्रिवेल सी इट मीन्स दैट द चिल्ड्रन वॉन्ट दैट देयर शुड बी नो वॉर बट पीस शुड स्प्रेड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड डी द पर्सन इज पीस लविंग एंड अ वेरी जेंटल हार्टेड पर्सन क्लियर सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ सुडाकू स्टोरी होप यू अंडरस्टूड वेरी वेल इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डू आर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस बाय बाय टू ऑल